am I missing on this inventory mission status? I'm missing one queen and two secrets.
Huh? Shredder. Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you? Health granted.
It must be your motherboard if it's on your, if your clock's giving up too. Readjust where you're picking it from then. I bet that happened. You right click the clock and you go adjust shoot, I can't do it on my Yeah. And somewhere in there should be a pick internet source or whatever.
Firestorm cannon.
Click time, go settings. Thank you.
storm cannon.
That would explain that, okay. That means there's something missing. That I didn't trigger earlier. No, I just died. Damn it! I fell. I somehow missed that.
8 lives remaining. Game saved.
Okay, I found the feather. How do I get the feather?
Warp portal activated. Sacred Eagle Feather. Mag 60. Firestorm cannon. Full health.
What race is going on? Oh. Oh god, I don't know. I've had bigger, but I usually cut them down at that point because that took me forever to upload.
Game saved.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Well, no, I purposely messed up that time, thinking I could make a ledge, because I'm running out of ideas where I'm supposed to go. So, that, apparently I can't make that jump. I activated a warp portal. I don't know where the hell it is. I'm stuck in a door that can't be opened. It's gotta be somewhere.
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you?
Thank you.
flamethrower. Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you? Ammo granted. Thank you. I stole the cannon.
Thank you.
8 lives remaining.
Thank you.
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you?
Oh!
falling over, jump on the ground.
Thank you. think I'll stick with the Shredder for now. Such a simple deal as if you die of truth. But the eye of truth just... Okay, that's an exit. Let's see more of that on the map. Have the ability to see and make use of it. Pretty much the same deal as if the eye of truth. Though we haven't found any of our objectives so far, but like I said, this level is pretty damn big, so I'm not worried just yet. It's very likely that we haven't even reached the first air bulge. Let's see if we can find the said chasm. This definitely looks like a chasm of sorts, if you ask me. That didn't do shit. It did help, however, to have a bottomless pit trap with these things in the back and forth. Now, as you can see, there are three paths we can take. However, two of them are rather steep. One of them you can jump down, but you won't be able to make a comeback. And the other one, you can't make the jump, it's too far. You may need to find a switch to make it operational. Ooh!
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you? 8 lives remaining.
Huh!
FM layer.
Thank you.
Scorpion missile launcher. Launcher. storm cannon. Totem Turok.
Yeah!
Game saved. Game saved.